Trog is an ape, man. They found him in a cave. Government must destroy him. He can't be saved. He lives in a cage and eats raw fish. If you try to fight him, he'll throw you in a ditch. He's a prehistoric caveman out on the loose. And Joan Crawford is there to put him in a zoo. I can't wait to see what happens in part two. If you don't like this movie, I say, fuck you, 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 fuck you.